Welcome back, Nick and Lex here. Thank you so much for joining me to another episode of Music with Nick. So today, we're going to react to a brand new song. Well, maybe not brand new, but brand new for me. And the requester is basically the only name I got is Someone. So this is basically just a subscriber, but he only gave me the name Someone. So Someone, you know who you are. Thank you for this request, and we have a lot of fun. Also, I would like to let you know, please, if you're new to the channel, if you like this band, we do a lot of music reactions here, from rock to prog to metal to 70s, 80s, 90s, everything, even classical music and jazz. So please like the channel, subscribe, it does help out. And also, if you would like to request a song, you can do that through Buy Me a Coffee in the description below. All right, so let's get into it. Today, someone requested the song, The Melting Andalusian Skies. I hope I'm pronouncing that correct, Andalusian, and The Melting Andalusian Skies from the band The Tangent, and this is from the album Proxy. Let's check the year. 2018, so pretty new. I love that chess piece there on the cover. Very cool. I love chess. Like, I'm a chess player. Not very good one, but I love the game anyways. I've won a couple of times, I guess. So this is a pretty long song, almost 9 minutes. So I'm sure this could be something progressive or not. You know, I really don't know. I walk into these reactions pretty blindly. That's the way I like it. And then I do my research after the song, because it could potentially, you know, spoil the song or just the style. I mean, when it's something obvious, like maybe a rock band that we all know or we should know, like all the stuff we have in the back, then I try to do my research not to upset, you know, the viewers too much, because it's like, come on, man. I mean, you don't have never heard this before. At least do some research. So, yeah, but with newer bands, I'm not too... You know, I'm not too worried about doing the research, because it's all new for us all, pretty much. All right, so let's go here with The Tangent, 2018. Let's see what they got for us. Thank you so much. Someone, if you would like to share your name once the video hits YouTube in the comment section, like, hey, I'm Someone, and maybe next time you request a song, because there are some other requests that you sent me. If you would like me to say your name, please let me know, and then we can continue like that. Okay, let's go, and here we go with the song. Beautiful. Wow, man. Second, to see, this is why I don't look up stuff, because I would have known it's jazz, it's fusion-y, you know. Now I'm completely surprised and overwhelmed with goodness. Like, this is what I live for, this kind of music, you know. I mean, wow, man. So happy I didn't look up. I had no expectations. They just started, and wow, Proxy, man. What a band. Let's continue. I mean you can hear it for yourself. I mean, come on. There's everything is just absolute beauty. Let's just continue. I wouldn't be surprised if that was Guthrie, but it could be wrong. Maybe there's another somebody else who plays like him, but it was very, very close. It just very technical, very technical, you know, command over the instrument. That so, but I could be wrong. If it's Guthrie, let me know. Thank you. Just wow, this was crazy good. I loved it. It had a little bit of everything. It had, I mean, obviously jazz, it had prog, progressive elements, beautiful guitar solos, beautiful interplay between all the instruments. It reminded me a little bit of Return to Forever. I've heard a little bit of Manavishnu Orchestra. It reminded me of that. It reminded me of Aldi Meola. It reminded me just of great music put together by great musicians. Man, this is the music I treasure. This is going on my playlist like boom right away. What a great band. What a great band. Let's see. Jesus. It's just incredible, these bands. Since 2008, 2004 they started. So they do have some albums under their belt. I can't wait to dive into this. Great request. Thank you so much, someone. Man, thank you so much. This was great. I hope more people can request music like this, or I'm just gonna like start playing this music to you to get all the jazz fusion fans out there interested. But I mean, of course, I love everything, you know, but this is just, I have a soft spot for this kind of stuff because this is the music that I basically like also come up with or try to come up with. I'm not very good at composing lyrics. Maybe it's too many languages that I speak. It kind of like blocks me. So it can be a good thing, but it can only be also something negative because I can't really, I always think in, well, you know, at least two languages, like German and a lot of Spanish. I don't know why. Maybe it's just because I just don't think in English, you know? So, I don't know. So when it comes to lyrics, I've never been a lyrics guy. I've always had somebody else when we were in bands writing our own tunes. I was more like, just give me the lyrics and I'll compose the music. So, but yeah. But thank you so much, someone. This was brilliant. Was great. Everything. I mean, the drummer, the bass, the guitar player, the piano. Everybody was on their A game. This is the music that I love so much, and but thank you everyone who loves this. And if it's not your cup of tea, that's fine also, you know, don't worry, we got music for everyone here, and we appreciate every style and every music as well. So, but I wanted to thank you again for the request. Thank you for adding it to the channel. Have a wonderful day, everyone. Stay safe, and I'll see you in the next video. Take care.